talking to the microphone. So this song is, okay, there's two dedications. One of them's for someone that's alive, and one of them's for someone who's not. So let's start with the alive person. Where's Robin? There she is. So Robin McNair over there pretty much was my savior during breakup time and for this freaking show. So professionally and personally. And she housed the performers at her house. Yeah, I know that was a hard one. And she lent me the truck to get chairs, and she does a gazillion things for me and really supports me. So this is one of her favorite songs. So I'm singing this for her. And then this is also for my late and great father, who for some reason we performed together. He was a musician, and we did lots of music together for many years from when I was young. But for some reason, out of all the songs he heard me sing, it was this one that he just loved. He loved Amy Winehouse, and he loved how I sang the song. So this one is for my dad, Tim. Daddos is what I call him. So wherever he is, let's just imagine he's here. I don't know that he imagined me in this outfit singing it. Sorry, Dad.
Valerie.
come on.